Those summer months were the incense scent of flowers, where thoughts and whispers fit in one imaginary diary. We'll be right back.